back then. Keep it honest, keep it real, even though I might not think the same things in the same way that I did back then. The amazing thing about autobiographies is that as long as you wake up in the morning and try and achieve something in your life, you'll always have something else to add to the book. But for now, this is it.